November 3rd, 1912. Let thy light be in me, like a fire that makes all alive. Let thy divine love penetrate me. I aspire with all my being for thy reign as sovereign and master of my mind and heart and body. Let them be thy docile instruments and thy faithful servitors.